They aren't debates. They're conversations. There's communication, and the candidates aren't the stars of those debates. The candidates sit and listen to people from the community, and including and primarily people who are marginalized, people who have lived experience of the issues that are being raised. And I think that's just, it's such a cool model. I've not seen it done anywhere else.